Imagine sitting in a plane flying 35,000 feet above the ground and the engine catches fire due to a bird strike. It would be a catastrophic disaster that absolutely no one would want to be a part of. Luckily, there are dedicated teams of hardworking engineers that make sure none of us ends up in a situation like this. We're going to take a closer look at how airplane engines are tested. You may have flown on a plane before, but have you ever wondered how these massive engines are checked before takeoff? Well, you're about to find out like never before. From using chicken guns to fire chickens at engines to using state-of-the-art 3D printing technology, we're going to cover it all. Airplane engines are some of the most expensive pieces of equipment in the aviation industry, with some models costing tens of millions of dollars. That's why it's critical to get the testing process right the first time and ensure that the engine is ready for use in a commercial aircraft. So once an engine is assembled, the testing phase begins. The engine is connected to a dynamometer, which measures the thrust and other performance metrics of the engine. As the engine starts to roar to life, the technicians closely monitor the readings to make sure everything is working as it should be. During the test, the engine is pushed to its limits. It's run at maximum power and exposed to various extreme conditions to ensure that it can handle anything that's thrown its way during flight. The technicians also perform various checks on the engine systems, such as fuel and oil pressure, to make sure everything is working properly. But aircraft engine testing is not just about performance. One very important factor to consider when testing an airplane engine is the environment in which the engine will be used. Depending on the type of plane and its intended use, the engine may be required to operate at high altitudes, in extreme temperatures, or in other challenging conditions. During testing, the engine is exposed to a range of different conditions to ensure that it can perform reliably in all of these scenarios. It may come as a surprise, but one of these scenarios involves using chickens. Yes, you heard that right, chickens. But why, you may ask? Because it is reported that over 11,000 bird strikes occur annually on airplanes, making them one of the most common causes of air travel emergencies. The key to coping with all this comes down to testing the durability and reliability of the engine's fan blades. This is how airplane engines are tested. Fan blades are essential components of an airplane's engine that help to generate thrust by drawing in and compressing air. These blades must be able to withstand the extreme forces and stresses of high-speed operation without breaking or coming loose. To ensure the safety and reliability of these fan blades, engine manufacturers use a unique testing method called the chicken gun. This testing method involves launching a frozen chicken at high speed into the engine's fan blades to simulate the impact of a bird strike. But why use a chicken and not a synthetic material? The answer is simple. Chickens have a similar density and consistency to real birds, making them an excellent stand-in for testing purposes. Plus, using a real animal is more accurate than using a synthetic material and allows engineers to better understand how the engine will react in the event of a bird strike. The chicken gun testing method was first developed in the 1950s by a team of engineers at General Electric and has since become an industry standard for engine testing. It's a fascinating and somewhat unconventional approach to testing that has proved to be highly effective in ensuring the safety and reliability of airplane engines. But don't worry, no chickens were harmed during this testing process. The chickens used are already deceased and are acquired from a poultry processing facility. They are carefully positioned in the test rig, and their impact is measured using advanced sensors and monitoring equipment. In addition to testing safety using chickens, efficiency is also a key concern when testing airplane engines. Testing can be a time-consuming process, so engineers and technicians work hard to make sure that the testing is conducted as efficiently as possible. That means optimizing testing procedures and using advanced equipment to gather data quickly and accurately. But you may ask about all the air pollution that these engines cause. Well, the engineers are ahead of us on that sphere too. While engines are designed to be as fuel efficient and environmentally friendly as possible, the testing process itself can generate significant amounts of pollution and waste. So, to mitigate these impacts, impacts. The engineers ensure that these testing facilities are being constantly improved regarding their environmental performance. This includes using alternative fuels such as biofuels or synthetic fuels to reduce emissions during testing. It can also involve implementing energy-efficient practices such as using solar panels to power the test cells or recycling waste materials generated during testing. And don't think that the testing procedure has been set in stone for many years that doesn't evolve. A crucial factor in airplane engine testing is the need for continual innovation. In recent years, as aircraft have become more advanced and sophisticated, so too must the engines that power them. That means constantly pushing the boundaries of what's possible and testing new technologies and materials to improve engine performance and efficiency. In recent years, testing facilities have begun incorporating cutting-edge tools such as 3D printing, laser scanning, and artificial intelligence into their testing processes. These technologies can help engineers and technicians gather data more quickly and accurately, as well as identify potential issues before they become major problems. Of course, all of this testing and innovation comes with a price tag. Airplane engines are some of the most expensive pieces of equipment in the aviation industry, with some models costing tens of millions of dollars. That's why it's critical to get the testing process right the first time and ensure that the engines are ready for use in commercial aircraft. But before we move on to the final stages of testing and the effects they have had on the airline industry, make sure to hit that subscribe button to stay updated with the latest and greatest in the world of luxury. And finally, after hours of testing, the engine proves itself to be reliable and efficient, exceeding all performance criteria. In fact, due to rigorous testing processes that it underwent, the engine will be among the most reliable and safe in the aviation industry, contributing to the impressive safety statistics of commercial air travel. But this isn't where the job for the testers comes to an end. Instead, the data collected during the test will be analyzed in great detail, and any necessary adjustments or improvements will be made to ensure that the engine is optimized for peak performance. The engine undergoes further testing over the coming months and years to ensure that it remains safe, efficient, and reliable throughout its lifespan. And all these hours of extremely hard work have the most amazing impact on the world of aviation. According to data from the International Air Transport Association, IATA, the global aviation industry has seen significant improvements in safety over the past several decades, with the number of accidents and fatalities per million flights decreasing by more than 80% since 1990. This is due in no small part to the stringent testing and certification processes that engines and aircraft undergo before they are put into commercial use. Thanks to the hard work and dedication of the engineers and technicians who conduct these tests, passengers can feel confident that they're flying on the safest and most advanced aircraft in the world. The rigorous testing and certification processes that engines and aircrafts undergo have contributed to the impressive safety statistics of commercial air travel, making it one of the safest modes of transportation available. And the testing process isn't just about ensuring safety, it's also about driving innovation and pushing the boundaries of technology. With each new generation of engines, manufacturers are able to achieve higher levels of efficiency, reducing fuel consumption and emissions while increasing power and performance. For example, the latest generation of engines, such as the Pratt & Whitney PW11000GJM and the Rolls-Royce Trent XWB, are able to deliver up to 20% improvement in fuel efficiency compared to older models. This not only benefits the environment by reducing greenhouse gas emissions, but it also helps airlines save money on fuel costs, which can be a significant expense in the aviation industry. As the testing team celebrates their success, they know that they've played a critical role in ensuring the safety and reliability of commercial air travel. The passengers who fly on planes powered by these engines can rest easy knowing that they're in good hands, and that's something to be proud of. There you have it. The next time you're on a plane, you'll experience the deepest sleep you've ever been in at 35,000 feet, knowing that you're sitting in an aircraft that has been tested by the safe hands of these hardworking engineers. However, if you want to know how the airplanes of world leaders are made even safer than these commercial aircrafts, click here to see the secrets of the U.S. U.S. President's $3.2 billion Air Force One. You will be blown away by what it takes to keep a president safe. I'll see you there in just a second.